Oh, hi there, my fellow workers. Today I will teach you about my new little red book. Or else. Hello there, my Tibetan citizens. It's me, Mao, the Chinese general. And today we are here for some Cold War action. The mod for your favorite Swedish map game, Hearts of Iron 4, that was banned in China few months ago. F's in the chat for our Chinese gamers. Unless you live in Taiwan, Hong Kong or Macau, then you should be fine with playing some Swedish coded games. And if you are watching this video from the mainland China, well, I got a question. How? I think YouTube is banned in China, but if you are watching in People's Republic of China this video, don't forget to leave a like. So I know some people are watching me from that country. And also leave a subscribe because we are aiming for 50,000 subscribers so I can play Banat in Victoria 2. And tell me in the comments what's your social credit score. And now we should go back to our game, but I know I did a pretty nice Chinese intro, but today we will play as North Korea. For now we are only known as the Soviet Korea. That will change eventually. After one chubby dude turns up in our country, and well, we are nicely welcomed into the world that is the Cold War mod. It won't be that nice when I get my hands on those nukes, but I think that's a foreshadowing for the future. But now we live in a moment with Tavarish Terenty Shtikov in charge of our country, huh, and we are non-recognized government by the UN, just like in the present day. And yeah, to our south is our rival, the South Korea, the American Korea, the capitalistic, more rich Korea than our Korea. But our is better, because nobody here is allowed to trash talk our country. Yeah, we will build our country and we will come for Mr. Lerch, a fucking leech. But first of all, we need to build our army, because we have zero divisions, and that could be a problem. And also, if you didn't know the lore of this mod that takes place in the world, what if Germany lost World War II? This is how the map in Europe looks like. Yeah, the Germans lost pretty hard. Ah yes, always those Russians were meddling in Manchuria. But at least they will give it to our boy, Mao Zedong. Also, it would be funny if they gave it to this China. But also, India, buddy, you are not looking that good here, are you okay? And also, not to forget this, we have a United Nations Security Council, where the specific members interact with each other and vote on some shit, but we are too small to do something about that. You will see, one day I will be the only member of the United Nations. Oh yeah, Churchill is like a guy in the movie that says the name of the movie. Very nice. And boom! Just like that, 10 divisions appeared in our country. Maybe it's enough for the whole Asia, but not for the America. We need more. And also a better division template. Oh, that's really nice. An embargo. Are we in Europa Universalis? Can I send a diplomatic insult to the south? Oh, a new country got established, Jordan. Very nice, Mr. Basketball player. Also, now we should try to move from the Soviet Union as far as we can. Not that we don't want to be friends, but we want to have our face here and conquer South Korea. Oh, very interesting, a politician sanctions on Greece. Shut up, I know it's on the communist Greece, but it's still funny. Also, before we stabilize our economy and move here, we will get 10 wheat. Because, oh boy, that will really help with the starvation. Not like Nikita here in Ukraine. He's just planting some corn. My brother. We plant corn together. Now this is the best troll you can do to a landlocked country. Ask them for docking rights. Thank you very much. Oh, thanks for the help, Tavarish Stalin. Now I really wonder how this will go down. And yeah, we are also known as the People's Republic of Korea. Very nice. Just slap there democratic and we are good to go. Oh, very nice. Revolution in Philippines. Revolution in Indochina. Revolutions are everywhere. I love this world. Ah, they are finally going to resolve this little war here. Well, we will see if the People's Liberation Army will be successful. Probably yes. But now I have my own problems. I'm free from the Soviets, but I will still establish the People's Korea. Would be cool if I could bypass it. Oh, the civil war for Mao, the big donk, is very easy. Oh, very nice, decolonization is in a full swing. But I think it will just bring more conflict into this subcontinent. Ah, shit, here the conflicts go. But we don't care, we are militarizing the industry of our country because we need to be prepared to march on the south. Big moves, Pakistan. Very big moves. Oh, I see they have a lot of fun in Berlin. Oh boy, the Kuomintang abandons mainland China. And they escape to Taiwan. Yeah, this is the period of two Chinas. And yeah, more leftist civil wars. Very stable world we are living in. I don't want to say anything about this. We didn't see that. Oh, wait, is this legal? Now, before we can conquer Southern Korea, we also need to test the waters with some raids. Yeah, Mao Zedong won that Chinese civil fun. Oh, but now you may be saying, MG, you have done the whole focus tree. But that's where are you wrong, kiddo. We are switching to the new focus tree. Yeah, baby, that's right. We continue our journey as the North Korea to reunify our homeland. Warszawa Pact formed. It would be quite nice if I could get in there, because Pyeongchang is just like a Asian Warszawa. Oh, the Sino-Soviet friendship. I wonder how long this will last. Oh yeah, and also forgot to start some border skirmishes with the South Koreans. Looking pretty good. Oh yeah, finally they recognized our existence. Senpai noticed me. Can I somehow now apply for membership? Now from the border skirmish, we'll go for a full war. So yeah, our whole army is ready for an attack on the south. I see that they will not be able to withstand the strength of our army. Now as you can see, all is green. Oh no. Anyway, we will just go through the South Korea. Oh, and the UN demands a ceasefire. What are they going to do if I say no? Yeah, I see a lot of embargoes on my head is here, but... well, I don't see how it's going to affect me. Yeah, let me just blitz through this land like it's nothing. This is what the North Korean Blitzkrieg looks like. Everything is going better as planned. So that's very nice. Yeah, all the cities fell. Or maybe the South Koreans are going to just relocate their government to Jeju. And yeah, everyone jump on that island. I mean, it was this easy to just capitulate them. Why they didn't do this IRL? I wonder. Like, this was more than easy. Oh, and I finished the South Korea before the USA could get involved. Yeah, we will abide by the resolution, but it's quite too late. And now what we will do is to unite the Korea. Now that we have reunified our country, let's just ask the UN for recognition. And it looks like that I won? Question mark. Yes, we are now fully recognized, but this dog appeared here. Yeah, we are the potential target for sanctions. Seems about right. Oh, very interesting thing happened. Vietnam lost. But yeah, I think it's enough for today. Let me give you a little advice. I mean, if you want to win a civil war, you need to just make this template and use these tanks. It will be very easy. And yeah, I want to in the future play more of the Iron Curtain, so tell me in the comments what country should I play next. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe. And as always, big thanks goes to my channel members. Their names are in the description and on the screen right now. And a special thanks goes to Lazuli, Mongolicios and Potato Boy for being the highest channel members.